Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Ankita and I am almost 37 weeks pregnant with my first baby, which is a baby boy. Well, for today's video, I am gonna be unboxing and unwrapping all the gifts and presents that I've got from all my lovely friends and some of the stuff that I've bought from different stores. Most of the items have been actually gifted to me through my Amazon registry that I created a while ago, and I have been receiving the gifts every then and now. But I was waiting for all the items to be received. I think I still have, I don't know, maybe a couple items left, like two or three items still left in my like the ones that I still have to receive, which are probably gonna be delivered in another, I think, 2 or 3 days. But I not have enough time to wait for those items and then, you know, film this video, so I thought I might as well just do it today. Well, Amazon registry, I think this is the coolest thing, or you know, making baby registry is like one of the coolest ideas, just because with the registry it does help you in, you know, getting what you need, and secondly, there is no duplication of the gift. So I feel like with these advantages you actually end up getting what you actually want for your baby and what you actually need for your baby, rather than, you know, just collecting all the things, maybe like 100 different things, but most of them ultimately get to be repetitive. So yes, I did make an Amazon registry. You can actually make registries on different websites, but I thought Amazon was one of the most approachable and, you know, quite user-friendly for everybody out there, because I don't really think that there is a single person who doesn't use Amazon, and I feel like Amazon is like the easiest out of all. So I ended up making a registry on Amazon. That's why you see all or most of the packages from Amazon, and Amazon Prime, guys, is a lifesaver, honestly. There is another advantage which Amazon provides to you, like if you have few items left in your registry, you actually get one time 15% discount. That is 15% discount that you can actually get or redeem for all those items. So I think I ended up putting, I don't know how many items in my basket, so that I can avail 15% discount, and I think that's very, very cool. So let's not waste any more time and let's jump into the video and see what all presents I have got. I haven't really, you know, seen much of the items. There were a couple things that I opened, but I still haven't really set up the nursery because I was waiting to film this video, share with you all what all things I've got, and I'm gonna be unwrapping it quickly so that it doesn't take us like forever. So bear with me, okay? So finally, I've been able to unwrap and unbox everything, and I kept everything here so that I can pick up the stuff and show you guys. There are just few items that I still left in the box because I know that I won't be using them right away when the baby comes. So let's start with the first item that I have here, which is the grooming kit from the brand Safety First. It is a full assortment of baby essentials, which includes everything from the cap, comb, care brush, a care comb, a nasal aspirator, medical dispenser, nail clipper, digital thermometer, and probe covers and everything like that. I think it's a very cool kit. It also has this clutch where I can actually put everything together. So that will be his grooming kit, and I really love it. And it's blue, so it goes perfect for the baby boy. So that's the first item that you want to keep in your grooming kit if you're making an Amazon registry or any registry for that fact. Now moving on to the second thing that I want to show you guys is the set of these three bottles. These are from the brand called as Nuke. They are 5 ounces bottle, and I think for a small baby, 4 to 5 ounces is absolutely good. So this I bought from the superstore, but I do have another set of bottle here, which is from Philips. It's again a set of 3 bottles here and 4 ounces each, which is absolutely fine. They say that it's the most natural way to bottle feed because it's ultra soft and flexible like the nipples, and it resembles the human nipples, so it kind of helps the baby to latch the milk more properly. So yeah, just for safety and security purposes, you know, I don't know if the baby will be able to latch my milk right away, so I have these just as, you know, a backup option. So that's another thing that you want to keep in your registry. Other than that, my friend did give me these absorbent breast pads, because if you are breastfeeding, of course your breast or your nipples are going to be leaking, so you want to actually put these pads in your nursing bra so that, you know, it just helps to absorb that extra leakage of the milk. So this is again a must from, and it's from the brand Philips. Yeah, a diaper rash cream that one of my friends gifted to me. She bought me Sudo cream. There is another brand which is called as, I think, Desitin. Both of them are equally good. That's what I've read the reviews, but I'm happy that she gifted me the things I actually needed. So yeah, this is something that she got for me. We got a security camera. We already have the screen, but we needed the camera for the crib. So this is the camera that I had in my Amazon registry. I don't know, the brand is called as Victor. I'll put the links for all these items in the description box just so that you guys can see that. And the model is called as PC420. So yeah, that's one thing that you need, because if you are making the baby sleep in his crib and you are in your own room, then you want to make sure if the baby is awake, you're actually able to monitor all his activities and, you know, like keep an eye on him. This is something that I think one of my friends recommended to me to add in my registry. This is basically a 3-in-1 breast therapy pack, which kind of is a big relief for tender breast and sore breast, because once you start breastfeeding, you actually need something that can actually make your breast, you know, feel a little bit cool and warm at the same point of time. So you can use the cold version. You can just freeze it for 4 hours before placing it on into the soft cover, or you can use hot to relieve the plugged ducts. And you can even use the hot, like in the warm temperature of this, to encourage the milk flow while breast pumping. So these are kind of breast therapy packs. The TheraPearl 3-in-1 breast therapy packs, and I think it's gonna be a lifesaver for me, yes. Other than that, I did order this Sleepy Happiest Baby. I think this was a swaddle. Has these buttons here so that if I want to take his arm out, I can actually do that. They say it's a 5-second swaddle. It's very easy to wrap around the baby. Just put him in and like zip it up. I think that's a better idea than to have something with the buttons on, because the buttons will actually take like forever if you have to actually, yeah, make your baby sleep. And when you are half asleep, you don't want to be going through all that hassle when you're changing the diaper. So I think something with the zip is actually a great idea. So this is from the brand Happiest Baby, and I ordered the small size. Another friend of mine gifted me these set of clothes. I'll show you. So that's a little jacket that she got for me. It was very nice of her. She actually washed the clothes and then got it for me. So I think I'm gonna keep this in my hospital bag too, because I think this is gonna keep him warm as soon as he's out of my womb. And then this is another romper, like a little onesie. And then I love this one. This is actually a tie and dye onesie. Like, look how cute this is. I think this is in the size range of 0 to 3 months. So I think this should be absolutely good, like once the baby starts growing. Now, next thing are these changing pads. I think this one is more like a portable changing pad that I can keep in my diaper bag, and I can just carry it with me easily and comfortably if I'm going to someone else's place or if I'm going to a park. So I can just keep this in my diaper bag. And this one could be either used on the bed or on the crib or on the stroller. So yeah, I did order like, I think, 2 or 3 of them. I have ordered another one which is kind of a bigger in size. I don't know if I have received it or not, we'll see. But yeah, that was a little bit bigger sized one, because I thought that once the baby's out from the shower, I can put him on there, or I can just do it on the changing pad station. But yeah, I just ordered one more. So these are the changing pads. Another thing that I initially added this on my Amazon registry, it's a Braun thermometer which you actually plug in the ear and it just tells you the temperature. But I actually ended up buying this on a better deal at Costco. I think I saved around $15. So yeah, I ended up buying this from Costco. But I did add it on my Amazon registry, so I took it off from there. So this is quite a cool device, because you really don't have to put the thermometer inside the mouth or under the arms. You can just put it in the ear, and that's easy beasy. And it was having really nice reviews. So this is a towel that I actually bought from Carter's, and it's this cute hippo hooded towel, and you know, with these little 2 teeth. So yeah, this is one thing that I ordered from Carter's. There's another thing actually that I got from Carter's, which was this nice blanket. It has these fleecy material inside. It's very soft and it has this hippo theme again, because the theme for my nursery is also somewhat related to this, which you will see in my upcoming video. But yeah, I ended up buying these two items from Carter's. Other than that, I bought a pack of 6 burp cloths. These are muslin burp cloths, and I think I have read enormous and amazing reviews about these burp cloths, especially like the material, the cloth, and like one of my friends even recommended to me this product to me, and she said that it is brilliant because the quality of the cloth and the material is actually very soft on baby skin. So I ended up adding these burp cloths in my Amazon registry. Let's see how the material looks like. It actually is quite soft. Yeah, I think what they claim is actually true, and the size is also quite nice. Like, these are really long burp cloths, so I can just put it here, and you know, I still have to wash all these clothes that I'm showing, so I'm just gonna keep them here for now. Another friend of mine got me these head to toe baby wash cloths that I can actually keep in my diaper bag, so that whenever I'm traveling or I'm outside the house, I can actually use this when I'm changing the diaper, or you know, if I just have to give a quick sponge to the baby, I can use these Johnson Babies head to toe baby wash cloths. I think they're pretty cool. Yeah. The next item is the bamboo crib mattress protector, because you wanna protect the crib and the mattress from the pee and the poop of the baby. So this is gonna be helpful. I still have to wash this, but yeah, just a plain white mattress protector. I think white looks the best. So yeah, that's one thing. Now, this is a driver's baby mirror 360 degrees view that I'm gonna be clipping on to the baby car seat. I actually got this from Amazon registry from the brand Jolly Jumper, and it has amazing reviews. So yeah, we still have to install the car seat. I'm gonna show you in a while which car seat we ended up ordering. Now, this boppy pillow you might have already seen in my hospital bag video. I actually ended up getting this from Baby Yaras, but you can see a lot of variety even on Amazon, different styles, different varieties and different concept. But this is a must when it comes to your baby registry, because it does help, you know, your baby to latch the milk properly, because you can just place this around your waist and put the baby on top, and it just not only solves this purpose, but as you see in the picture, you can actually make the baby sit, and you know, once they start growing, so maybe if you're working in the kitchen, you can just place this on the couch and then they can just be protected with this shield kind of thing. And yeah, I think that's gonna be very helpful for the baby. Another thing that I actually ordered, and I think this was my very first item that I ordered, it was from West Coast Kids. This is a lounger that I have bought. It somehow looks like this, so you can just make your baby sleep or sit with you or do anything. It kind of has like a depth in between where you can just put your baby easily. Obviously, the baby is gonna be sleeping in his crib. I can actually put this on the crib itself, or if he's sleeping with me on the bed, which I wouldn't recommend right away, just because the baby is too small and you don't want to suffocate him with your quilt or anything, or you just don't want to be worrying about it. But you can use this and just put it on your bed, or if you're sitting on the couch, then you can just put the baby, like place him like that, make him sleep, or you know, make him lie down, or even make him sit. So this is a pretty teal blue color that I ended up ordering from West Coast Kids. Yeah, and I really like it. Now, this is a receiving blanket that my friend actually got me. It's a very nice shade of white and gray with like these little animals. She bought it from Pottery Barn Kids, and yeah, I really like this. Thank you so much. And I think the white and gray actually just makes it look so nice, and it's so soft. Oh, I just wanna cuddle. Oh. Now, the next item is this set of these three swaddles. They're 100% cotton, which I had from on my Amazon registry. Other than this teal blue one, I actually had this another one, because you need a lot of swaddles for the baby, at least three or four that I would recommend, because you would have to end up doing the laundry every then and now. And I think this is a blanket swaddle. It's not something that was like that, you know, where you can just put the baby. You have to wrap the baby around. And I think the size that I ordered is small to medium, so I think that's gonna be perfect. This is one, and then there are two more designs. Yeah, so a set of three on Amazon. The next item that I have is this wipe warmer. You do not want to use an extremely cold wipe on the baby's bum, because he would end up screaming and it might end up giving a lot of rashes too, and you don't want to make your baby feel uncomfortable. So a wipe warmer is a good thing, wherein just, you know, you can actually refill the wipes inside the box and just push the button and it just comes out, and it's pretty, like, it's a nice temperature for the body of the baby so that it doesn't feel uncomfortable at all. So this is the wipe warmer that was from Amazon again. This is basically a car seat protector. So when you're installing the car seat in the car, you want to actually protect the original car seat of your car. So this is a car seat protector from the brand called as Diono. It had really nice reviews. This is black in color. So we're gonna place it on the car seat itself as a protector or a cover, and then the baby car seat on top. So this is something that you don't want to miss, so that ultimately you don't end up ruining your own car seat, right? So this is something that you should have in your registry. The next item that I want to talk about is the Boon Lawn countertop drying rack. It says that it can hold up to 18 bottles. I don't know if I'm actually going to be using those many, but this is quite a nice size and it helps to dry the bottles. And if you are someone who will be, you know, putting the baby on formula milk, then of course this is something that will, of course, definitely help you a lot. And you can just put it on the countertop and yeah, it can help you to dry up the bottles quickly. Now this one right here is actually a laundry bag, which I got from Amazon again. Oh wow, the size is actually pretty good. It's a pretty good, decent size for a baby laundry, I guess. So look at that. I really like it. It's a decent size, I mean. So yeah, that's a laundry bag that I again got from Amazon, and it's cloth material, so it's pretty nice. The next item is this diaper bag, which I ordered like a grayish color just so that it's kind of a neutral shade, so that if I have to hold it or even if Jagraj has to hold it, you know, it doesn't look that girlish. And it's pretty nice. It's a decent size diaper bag. Yeah, it's quite nice, and I think it can hold up to a lot of items. And it has, it does have a lot of space inside, and to my surprise, it does come with another changing pad. So I think I do have now a lot of changing pads, which I think is a must too. You really need a lot of changing pads for the baby. But yeah, this is the diaper bag from the brand Rubellino. Now this is a sensory toy. How cute this is, which you can actually put on the car seat or on the stroller. And it has like all these mirrors. It's so nice, like all these sensory items that can actually help the baby for his or her development. So this is something that I actually added on my registry so that, you know, I can put it on the car seat or on the stroller. And I really like it, it's so cute. Next item is this, which is a set of crib sheets, like the bed sheets for the crib. I ended up again going for white and gray, like very subtle design, something with stars and moon, and I still have to wash them. But yeah, these are the set of two crib sheets, which I think is fine for now. If I need any more, I can just order it in future, but I think for to start with, two is enough. Another friend of mine got me these lovely set of clothes, and she got me this little rattle for the baby, like with a little elephant. I so much like it, it's so cute. And a set of these three clothes, like a little onesie with a bib, that's one design. And she also got me these two other designs. Oh, so pretty. Like, I love all these baby clothes, how nice and cute they are. And like this white with little elephants on, and the bib. The next item that I have is this Baby Brezza one step sterilizer dryer. It's a 4-in-1 sterilizer dryer. It sterilizes and dries, hold and store up to 6 bottles, 3 preset drying times, natural steam sterilization which kills up to 99.9% of germs, and it automatically dries the bottles after steam sterilizing. So yeah, this is another one that you can actually go for. I have seen a lot of females actually sterilizing the bottles in like a pan or even an Instapot, but I needed something more, you know, that I can actually rely on. I'm first time mom, so I don't wanna like be taking any sort of risk. So I ended up going for buying a baby bottle sterilizer. So this is from Baby Brezza. So basically, this is a diaper caddy that you can actually keep on top of the dresser. It can hold all the, you know, essentials for a shower, like the cream, the lotion, the oil, like the nail clipper, and you can put the diapers inside, the wet wipes inside, and you can just keep everything all together. If I'm just changing probably the diaper on the bed, I can just pick it up, put it on the bed, and I have everything all together at one place so that I don't have to look at different 100 places. So this is the diaper caddy. Yeah, and I pretty much like the color. It's quite decent and it has a lot of space, like on the sides, then in the front, and then like a huge space in the center. So this is something that I'm gonna keep on his dresser. Now this is a set of two pacifiers. You really want to decide on if you want to be letting your baby use the pacifiers all the time, because this can actually become very addictive to the babies, but I still got it just, you know, in case. And this is from the brand Itsy Ritsy for 0 months baby. Like the nipple size is pretty small so that it can easily fit inside the mouth. But yeah, there are different kind of pacifiers that you can actually upgrade yourself for your baby, depending on what, you know, how old your baby is. But this is something for a newborn. I also got this nice giraffe carpet for the baby, so that, you know, if I am sitting on the floor, he can be on this. I have another playing mat for him, which I'm gonna show you guys momentarily. But this is a nice, you know, like a cushiony, very nice, very soft giraffe printed carpet for the baby. Another friend of mine got me this pack of the body lotion and the body wash and shampoo from Johnson's. I have another one from Aveeno, but yeah, it's always good to have more, so I'm just gonna keep this in stock for my baby. Now this is the activity gin that I was just talking about. It's from the brand Skip Hop. I still haven't taken it out of the box because I don't think that the baby is gonna be using right away. You can see it in the picture right here. But this is a pretty nice design. You know, it can keep your baby engaged, like with all those things hanging, and I really love this design, so I ended up going for this ultimately. Yeah. Another item that I have is this Fisher Price Fawn Meadows deluxe swing for the baby, so that if I'm working in the kitchen or I'm here and there, I can just, you know, give him a little swing, make him sleep, and, you know, make him be in his own la la land. So that's something that I got. We still have to assemble this. I haven't taken it out of the box because I don't think I'll be using it right away, as I mentioned earlier. So the stuff that I'm not gonna be using right away, I'm just gonna put it in the garage, and yeah, maybe just take it out after. Another lifesaver is this diaper genie. It's a diaper pail, which is basically a diaper garbage bag or a dustbin, when you can just dump all the diapers and you can save your nose more than your life. So yeah, that's a pretty large size diaper genie, and I believe it can hold up to 50 or 70 diapers at once. I think I ended up going for white color. I don't really remember, but once I take it out, I'm gonna show you guys in my nursery tour. And for this, you also get these refillable plastic bags that you can actually just take out one of it and put it inside the diaper pail, and then just keep taking out, you know, one bag, put it there. Once the bag is filled, you can actually refill it. So that's a pack of four that I got from Costco, I believe. Yeah, pretty nice deal I got at Costco. So yes, you do need the Diaper Genie Playtex Baby, four refills, and it can hold up to 1,080 total diapers. So that's a lot. That's really a lot. This one right here is the 4-in-1 Fisher-Price Sling and Seat Bathtub, which you can see in the picture. This basically grows with the age. So if your baby is 0 to 3 months, it can be a newborn sling. If your baby is 3 to 6 months, it can become an infant insert. Or if your baby is 6 to 9 months, then it can be converted into a sit-me-up support. Or if your baby is 9 months and older, it can become a toddler tub. So this is a pretty cool bathtub from Fisher Price, which I got off from the Amazon registry, and I really like it. Now coming on to the very basic stuff that you really need for your baby is a car seat and a stroller. We ended up going with the Appa Baby, which is quite a deal in itself, because it's actually at the you know, when it comes down to strollers and baby seats, it's actually leading the market right now. You would end up seeing a lot of strollers from, you know, Greco, Chico, Appa Baby, Nuna, but we wanted to get something the best for the baby. So we ended up going for Appa Baby Vista V2, which is the latest version of their Vista model. It's actually, the best part about this stroller is it grows with your family. So now this one, it does come with a bassinet, a stroller seat, a buck shield, a buck cover, and like all those rain shield and rain cover, like all those accessories. But the good part is, if you're planning for a second baby, you can actually install a second bassinet or, you know, a second baby stroller seat on this stroller itself. And now, let's say if someone is planning for the third baby, then you also can go up or, you know, like with another attachment, which is called as a piggyback, which you can actually attach on the back side of the stroller, so it can accommodate up to three kids easily. It's money-wise, it's quite a deal, but I feel like it's worth it. And of course, this is going to be my first experience, but every single review that I've read about this product has only been speaking very highly of it, and no one has ever regretted it. I know you can end up getting similar kind of things with other brands itself, but like when it comes to the comparison, you know, when you actually fold the stroller and you have to put it in the boot of your car, it doesn't accommodate a lot of space. Like, this is the only stroller which has, I think, the least coverage, you know, when it gets folded, like it covers the minimum space out of all these strollers. So Appa Baby Vista V2 it is, and I think they have a lot of variety when it comes down to the colors. We ended up going for this Grayson color, which is kind of a neutral shade, and we really loved it, and I think this is gonna be a great experience. I think I can do another video maybe once we start using it, you know, to give you guys an honest review on this product. Now, moving on to the car seat that we ended up going was again Appa Baby's Misa car seat, because the thing with Appa Baby Vista V2 and the Misa is it can only hold, like the stroller, it can only hold the same car seat from the brand. There are quite a few more brands that actually can be installed on the stroller, but we went for Appa Baby Misa only because I didn't want to take a chance that, you know, I'm ordering something and ultimately it doesn't fit, and then of course I wanted to go with the best for the baby. So Appa Baby Misa and Appa Baby Vista V2, you can definitely see the comparison between Vista and V2 if you want, but V2 is more like the latest version of all their models, and Misa I think has also a different color varieties. I think there is a blue, there is a black, like different options that you can pick and choose from. I think we made the right decision. I was a bit skeptical initially of spending so much money, like, you know, if it's worth it or not, but then I did a lot of research, a lot of, you know, here and there I studied on Google, consulted some of my friends who have it, and yeah, this actually came out to be something that we were hooked on. We were like, no, we are gonna end up buying this. So we knew that we have to buy the best of the best and something that was leading the market. So definitely Vista V2 and Misa it was from Appa Baby. So guys, this brings me to the end of the video. Thank you very much for watching the whole video. I hope you all liked all these stuff that I showed you guys. It was something that I really wanted to do for a long time, but I was just waiting for everything to come at once and then, you know, start filming it. And it really tested my patience because I was receiving all the packages and holding my breath to not, you know, unzip it or unwrap it or unbox it, and I'm like, okay, I'm gonna keep it at one corner, and once I film the video, then I'm probably gonna see everything. Thanks to all my lovely friends for sending me all these nice presents and taking out time and, you know, spending time and sending me all these gifts. I know the baby is gonna love them for sure. Thank you very, very much. Means the whole world to me. And yes, you can definitely create an Amazon registry. I think that's the most convenient and user-friendly way where your, you know, friends can send you items. You can definitely create it on another website as well. Like, these websites have different checklists that you can get help from, but as per me, I think these were the most essential items which I think that the baby will end up using right away. And of course, once he ages, I will keep adding more and more stuff. Like, another friend of mine, she gifted me a lot of clothes. She washed it all and put them in the dresser, already arranged it so nicely. I'll show them to you once I give you a nursery tour. That's why I didn't include them here today. But thank you very much for watching the whole video again. Do let me know in the comment section below which one was your favorite item. And until then, take care and see you guys soon. Bye.